West Ogden. What is this? This is Fairbanks, but this is not what this road is. This is one way. No,
it is not.
Chicago Ave. We're coming the other way instead of yesterday. Know what that's all about. Weirdo alert. I really want I keep talking, I need mirrors on the, now I got used to the mirrors and I see how helpful they were, yeah. Rather than relying on what I hear and see beside me, because these electric cars, sometimes you can't hear them. There's a car bumped up about 10 feet behind me for some reason. This one. And that's a sporty-ish type of car, so anytime you see a car like that, when they're wanting to ride on this slide, they're gonna go fast. You get to learn after a while. Riding with traffic, like different behaviors of attitudes of people in certain cars, like a sports car, he's gonna drive fast, that's why you got it. So he's dangerous. You don't want him behind you on a bike. You don't want grandma behind you on a bike because she's old. You don't want teenagers behind you. Because they're on the phone all the time. Well, not just teenagers. Nice, let's go this way. I don't like constantly looking behind me now that I've seen what it's like to ride with mirrors, I don't like that. So I'm looking at this is loud. This is not good.